Interface initiated.
Greetings, hello, welcome back to some urban warfare. BattleTech, that is. So we need to reach the facility and then get to the extraction point. Best of luck. I need luck.
Here we go.
Just need good intel on enemy reinforcements. I decided to, since we're in an urban environment, I did not bring our Gauss cannon. Because, you know, not so much long-range sniping opportunities, I think. Maybe, I don't know. So, urban environments, right? I always feel like the scale is a little bit off. Like, the cars look way too tiny compared to the mechs. As far as I remember, like a battle mech is supposed to be like what, 12 meters high?
Heading out.
I don't know. Maybe it's just. Maybe I underestimate how high 12 meters actually are.
Aye aye.
Maybe the cars are too small compared to the buildings, because, like, yeah, I guess compared to building, we're what? Oh, well, this is like a six-story building, and we're higher than that. I don't know. Doesn't matter. Let's actually focus on the mission here.
On my way.
Okay. Ooh, someone in the target zone. So, why was the camera zooming in all the way over here? This is our extraction zone. Ah, there's another vehicle over there, right.
Aye, aye. Hostile on sensors.
I'm here. Copy.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep our artillery mech a little bit in the back.
On my way.
Bunch of 80-ton vehicles. Shreks and demolitions all around. I'm good on evasion here, so I think I'll just reserve. Okay, the stray shot hit, everything else missed. Well, he's helping with line of sight, so that's good. So that guy didn't move yet.
Receiving you.
Can we get line of sight on him? Yes, we can.
Engaging jump jets.
Not sure if that was actually so smart. Hello there, Mr. Demolisher. I cannot kill you. Well, that's not true. I can kill you if I hit your turret. Or your sight, rather.
Confirmed.
Now, one shot hit the actual turret. Be gentle.
Reporting. Major armor loss.
What's now?
So, destroyed buildings count as cover. Just like tree cover. Which I kinda wasn't even realizing previously.
Okay, firing everything. Frag the vehicle.
kind of mech is that there anyway? Quick draw.
What's up, boss? Coordinates received. Taking the shot. Vehicle trashed. Yes, Commander. Heading out.
Actually, now that I think about it, let's precision strike that. You know, for initiative reasons only. Turn the quick draw into a slow draw. Too many enemies with long range missiles.
Yeah, Commander.
Now the solution to that is kill the guy who has line of sight on me. When I say kill, I mean kill. Like kill him until he's dead.
All weapons are go.
Nope. You need to kill him harder.
Critical hit, Commander. Waiting for orders. Coordinates received. Got it.
That works.
One less target.
Okay, who's that guy and did he already move? I assume he already did move. Yes.
I'm here. Acknowledged. I copy.
Hey. I'll try.
Let's hit him hard!
Okay, he has something moving at phase 3. That's fine. Just wanna be the one acting before the Shrek does.
Losing armor.
I mean, now that I see these hits, I remember... Ooh! We never put in the double heat sinks that I got from the Griffin. That's a good thing I didn't put them in because we might be at risk of losing them right now. Anyway, stomp, stomp, stomp. Stomp.
Vehicle killed.
Who's that? 75 tons. Well, that could be an Orion.
Waiting for orders.
Seem to fight them occasionally.
On my way. Double time.
I'm here. Oh boy, here we go.
Standing by.
Is there any fancy between the buildings shot? Yes, there is. But then I'm the only one visible. Yeah, I'm not sure I like that. How bad can it be? Kind of bad. It's the Black Knight. Black Knight always wins.
Firing all
weapons. No retreat.
Double PPC catapult, okay.
I'm taking heavy hits, Commander.
I should have done the whole initiative thing. So these urban mechs really are like
damage minimal.
It's not low FPS, but lower than on all other maps. Performance has taken a little bit of a dive. Alright. Is that it? Is that all the fury you can muster?
Receiving you.
I would really prefer to hit the Black Knight, yeah. Hold the position until the samples are aboard.
Firing. Inflicted some heavy damage.
Just as I reach that spot with my mouse, it's like, oh no, we're not gonna tell you. Okay, can you get any shot on the Black Knight? You can't. Okay then.
Waiting for orders.
Let's move you first.
On my way.
Oh, 12. Can I risk not firing everything on him? Nah, let's just give him the full treatment. And that was still not enough.
Reporting critical hit.
Huh.
What now? Commander?
Can hit that other guy, but not the Black Knight, huh? I'm kind of disappointed now. Because we did not damage any of his weapons. So he's gonna get a full salvo off. Unless I don't know. Can I shoot the building? And then Voodoo can actually move there.
I'm here.
Okay, so we can't do it. Like, no matter what it is. Then we might as well do whatever we can do, which is
jumping.
Hitting that other guy. Who are you then? Oh, the catapult.
Confirm. Fire it. Hey. Okay.
Just to avoid any sort of focus fire, let's also give a shot to the Centurion.
Engaging. I'm getting pummeled.
The asset is in hand, Commander. Good work.
Okay, get to the evac zone.
Protect the asset. Under attack.
Yeah, my pilots are my assets. I know that. Right.
Orders?
Let's see. The best chance of taking on that Black Knight is shooting it. Advanced tactics, I know. Yeah.
Just confirm.
Shoot everything. Fire.
Tango down.
He kinda doesn't look down. Black Knight's like, hey, I don't care. I wanna go for a walk. What you gonna do? Bleed on me?
What's up, boss?
I think he just forgot to gravity. I mean, to fall. Okay. Let's get rid of the catapults.
No retreat.
See, that's what you should have done.
Tango down.
Yes, Commander. If you say so.
I was still good on resolve, so let's just keep shooting.
Copy that. Firing out of range.
Orders?
Are there even some more reinforcements, which I hadn't seen yet? What's that? 50 ton. That black knight is confusing the hell out of me.
Commander?
You can't even move? How did you get in that position if you can't move away? Here's the question, does the Black Knight still provide vision for the enemy? Or are they fighting blind now?
Right here. Moving full speed. Commander?
How's your heat looking? Your heat is looking not great. Okay, we're not gonna jump over there and try to take them out one-on-one.
I've got a sensor lock.
Where is she?
Yes, Commander.
Okay, long term you need to kind of join the party. Okay, you know what?
Roger.
Could probably jump up the ramp. That's why that thing has a jump jet.
Taking a shot.
I don't think I ever had that before. Okay, so he was able to shoot me. Now, okay, granted, now he has line of sight, but he shouldn't have had line of sight before, unless the Black Knight, for some inexplicable reason, still provides line of sight. Anyway. I think I'm just gonna shoot you with everything I got.
Mech destroyed.
Okay, we're exiting combat.
Confirmed.
Standing by. On the move.
I'll try.
Location confirmed. I'm ready for orders.
On my way.
Looks like that might be it.
Got it.
Position confirmed.
On the move. Location confirmed.
A copy.
On it.
Hang on. That's evac zone. We need to go to the target zone. Fool. Just pay some attention.
On my way.
Don't just stop listening only because it's Darius talking.
Position confirmed.
Moving to position.
Good to go. Move order received. Position confirmed.
I'm there.
Yeah, Commander.
Ouch.
Heading out.
Now it says something like, okay, now that you got into the target zone, everybody needs to get into the evac zone. Like,
standing by. Roger that.
Secondary asset has been secured.
Oh, it's a secondary objective. But now we can... Alright, never mind. We had to go to the evac zone. But now that we got secondary, we don't have to because all enemies are dead. Something like that. Anyway, now a mission done. A little bit heavy on vehicles for my taste. Prefer fighting mechs, that's more tangible. Whoever heard of a vehicle? Let's sell that thing, get Black Knight. And despite Demolishers and Shreks and everything, nothing super great here on the laser front. I guess a plus 10 laser, maybe? I do like my plus 10 small lasers. Alright. Make your Astro is ready to be put into storage and to be sold.
That mech you wanted is back online.
Put that away. Let nobody see it. Okay, time to fly. So, fairly certain, 37 days, 17 days to travel there. Yeah, let's go there. Tonnage requirement. That's gonna be nice. That's probably a great opportunity to bring out that Griffin. And we're gonna be fighting for House Liao. That's always been great. Trusted allies of the Liao people.
By your command.
So, that was an exemplary commander. Government wishes me to convey their gratitude. Perhaps we should formalize the bonds between us with an alliance. Okay. Since the game doesn't tell me what exactly an alliance does, and I haven't seen the comments on the previous video yet. I'd like to sort of see what that does. Okay, 7 wet naked bodies come flying out of the new Logi pool. Come on now, what are we going to do about this? Are we just going to erase the recording? Right. If they want to go swimming, let them swim. Don't be that stuck up. We'll increase by 2. Almost there. 4 days. We're going to get the gym and then we should be at 4 morale. Up FTL.
Those upgrades you asked for are online, Commander.
Okay, we're kept here, so it's not super urgent to get the other things done. Well, they give you better choices on some events, right? We could either get some med upgrades to have faster healing on our pilots. I think I'm gonna grab this one first, though. Two more tech points, faster repairs on the mechs.
Roger that, Commander. I'll get the crew moving.
Not that I care about my mechs more than about my pilots, no.
Job's done, Commander.
Got a new financial report for you, Commander.
Okay, cool. In that case, now we're gonna stay with normal payment, no longer give extravagant, because we're kinda good on morale for now. Okay, before we start this little adventure, I'm just gonna have a quick look at the contracts here. A quick look, I say. When this is kind of the thing that always takes a super long time. I feel like that shouldn't take so long to just randomly generate some contracts. Ooh. An urban battle. 4.5 skulls. And also, oh, good boy. Attack and defend. Now, this was the mission, which one of the few missions we lost so far this campaign. We basically had to defend a base while also eliminating an enemy base. And I think there was also, like, we should have had turrets on our side, but there weren't any. Like, with 4.5 skulls, that sounds really dangerous. High salvage, though. I was thinking if we ever got an attack and defend mission again, I would probably bring out the Raven and then let the Raven in stealthy mode run into the enemy base, get line of sight, bombard it with LRMs till it stops moving, and the other two mechs just try to hold position and take out as many enemies as possible. Man, that's still gonna be dicey. Attack and defend, I'm not sure. Well, either way, we do have some stuff we can do here after the flashpoint. So let's, let's get ready for the flashpoint. Siegebreaker coming up next time. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then.